On the dugout comes the skipper. It looks like he's pretty upset about that last call.
Nice fastball right there. Good velocity, good placement. See you later.
And the pitch. Inside.
The catcher set up on the corner, but the batter showed a good eye to the changeup for a ball.
There's a line drive.
God, you did a good job making a play on that one. That looked like it was going to be a base hit all the way.
This guy's got such great hands, and it makes him such a terrific hitter. That one's high and deep.
Walk off, walk off, walk off.
Picked up by Bob Whitman. The loss is charged to Scott Sullivan. The Cleveland Indians win it by one.